trails. I'm an albatross. What is up, guys? It's Crystal Gamer here, and well, I'm here with Killbot 4444. Yeah. Anyway, it is YouTube is.
Right. I'm so cool. My license plate says Pub Life. God, my channel is really blurry.
What is your YouTube name?
Hey, we're gonna be traveling like all around the map. Hey, you hit my BMW, man.
What's your YouTube name?
Mine?
Yeah.
I told you. Deathbot Gaming.
Okay. You heard it. Let's go. Just a long.
I can't hear you
very
well. I gotta do something quick. Volume. 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 Volume.
Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume.
Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume. Volume.
Okay.
BMW. Do you have anyone that
fits
the BMW?
That's not a luxury car. According to the game.
BMW's a luxury car.
According to the game, it's not.
Well, it is in real life.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so what are the rules?
Into a supercar.
It's not a supercar. This is a luxury car.
You want a supercar? Pick the luxury car. Hold on.
This is electric.
Take it to the Alfa Romeo 4C concept.
Meow. Okay, say the rules while I'm trying to get a car. Anyway, the rules are we're going to be traveling around the world now.
Okay, fine, whatever. Hold on. Let me change my car then.
And every time we go to a stop, like a wrench on the screen.
There we go. Now I guess we can say what you.
Or like a, not a wrench on the screen, but a repair shop. Every time we're going, we have to switch to a different class, and we have to go everywhere. So are you ready? Okay, so this is like an actual road trip.
Where are you going?
I'm just going my way, okay?
Alright, I guess I'll meet you out then.
Are you going over 100? Jeez! Kill, jeez!
Go straight! Go straight!
You're going too slow, I'm passing you up. That may have been the speed limit. Look, I need to see what the speed limit. Oh, it's 45.
Come on,
gotta
pull off to the side of the road up here. Pull up here, and I gotta pull to the side of the road. I gotta turn the car value down a little bit. What is it? Okay, pull off up here. Pull off right here. Pull up right behind me.
Just turning on my safety lights.
Ready?
Yes.
How do you do
that? L3.
L3.
Also, are we ready to go?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry, guys. I'm skilled driver. Are you trying to wreck my car?
No.
I know, but you hit a car that hit me.
Choose the manufacturer.
Wait.
My video stopped recording. I probably don't have enough memory.
Oh.
Well, hold on.
All the while, I'm still recording.
Tell YouTube what happened.
They heard you.
Oh, they did? Alright. I gotta delete some videos.
Everyday cars is the next one that we're doing. Probably what I'm gonna do is probably gonna be like a two-part episode. Go ahead without you.
No. I don't need it. What video, please?
Are you just gonna like get another video and just do like just edit it to where it's... No, you can edit it though.
Oh, you killed four?
No, it doesn't have to be Ford, it's just everyday cars. Stand by, we are having technical difficulties.
Dude, 8 available. Dude, I deleted like 10 videos. Oh, dude, I still have to delete. I really don't like... It's still in...
I'm just trying to do donuts. This is a good time to say, if you haven't already, go check out my Instagram.
Yeah,
It'd be in the link below. But not the low, never mind. Just don't even listen to that part.
I just deleted 20 videos. This is why. Because there's still things in jump.
Okay, well, I have power shot in this thing. Let's go! I may have just died. I'm going back. Drama! Oh crap. Nothing. No. Didn't even know.
Now I can take videos. Here we go.
All I needed was to crash you. Probably all I ever needed. Are you gonna be in the... Oh, are you gonna be in that spot when you start it? I forgot what, oh yeah, I know what this car is now.
Alright, I'm changing. Alright, I'm ready. This is my everyday car.
Oh hey, you have that DLC, cool.
I don't have a DLC.
Oh wait, no, that's not the DLC car. Whoops.
I don't know why it happened. It's a DLC car, so I don't know how it happened. Why do you have the same car? It's your car. Why is it covered in dirt?
But our cars are really slow. I'm just like, how do you have that car though?
I don't know.
Clearly, this is an everyday car.
Yeah. You could use that for luxury cars. Jesus. Whatever. Let's go. No, change your car though.
Dang, I don't have that.
Change it to the Ford Focus.
Or
that's fine.
Let's go.
Right,
I'll lead this time.
So slow.
Oh wait, you're back there? And if we have any damage done to our car, we have to stay like that, I guess, right? You just popped my tire. This just turned into like a straight street race, like people who would street race.
I earned a license plate. Alright, next stop right here. Right, my turn. Next, I'm gonna pick a manufacturer. I picked Lamborghini. So pick your engine first, whatever one you want. I'm gonna pick the app because you don't know.
How do you know? How about the person who picks the car or manufacturer, gets to, like, lead the way? You're leading the way, so go whichever way you want to. And we just came from the right side, so. I just saw something really funny. Are we allowed to pass each other? Faster, man, you got a Lambo. Don't go fast all the, like, on real life, guys, because then if someone turns out by you, you're dead. First crash.
You gotta get your dirty clothes up for me too.
Oh. Oh well. Sorry, that was mom, but oh well. Okay. Choose a car.
You can either pick manufacturer or
yeah. Wait, or I can crash you and you can get this car if you want to. Get Carjacker. Do it?
How?
What do you mean, how?
How do you do it?
Get Carjacker.
Yeah, I am Carjacker.
Does it say Carjacker on the screen?
Yeah.
Okay, when it says, like, steel rollout or something, do it! Just do it! Okay, there you go. And now I'm changing to... I'm changing to Atlantic Tennessee.
Oh my god, can
we,
I can't believe it. What car is that?
The Hennessy.
Hey dude, do you have any of those drift cars still?
I know, but it won't work because you don't have the DLC. Okay, let's go. You ready to go?
I had a DLC car, remember?
I know, but it's not like, you did. Never mind. That's not part of the DLC, though. That DLC. Let's just start. Follow me. Whoa. I didn't go yet, but okay. I can tell you're in the car. That's weird, because you have the car for it.
Can I go in it? Come on.
Yeah, there's a glitch where you can go in it, but you can't go clear.
And if this is a DLC car, what can you get the other car say? So, which do drifter?
All I have is the Nissan 350Z. All I have is the Nissan.
Switch to it. Fast me. Not working.
Hold up, wait up. Oh, told you so.
That's my Lambo. What other cars do you got?
Blue news. Let's just do muscle car. I'll just change it to muscle.
Do you have any good muscle cars?
Not really. Ow.
Viper, I have the Viper, but I can't use it online.
Just get your own just get whatever you have.
I don't have a muscle car.
Do you have a Toro Chevrolet?
You're gonna have to pick one to give me.
Do you have a Camaro?
Are you looking for muscle cars? can't use it.
Just follow me. Oh crap, this is the wrong side of the road, whoops. Oh well. Halfway done with this?
Yeah.
Okay, what car are we using now?
What's the difference between the one that has the Need for Speed sign and the one without it?
One's just faster than the other. Okay.